world premiere movie Monday night.
Tanya Tucker! Shelby Lynne, comedy stars Wayne Cotter, Brian Haley, Jeff Dunham and Walter, all tonight on Hot Country Nights.
Welcome to the Hot Country Nights party, where all ages are invited. You know, for a long time, country music was sung exclusively by adults, but this lady changed all that with a smash hit when she was only 13 years old. She's all grown up now. In fact, tonight marks her first appearance since having a brand new baby. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Tanya Tucker!
Travis! Tritt, Shelby Lynne, and the comedy of Wayne Carter coming up on Hot Country Nights.
Welcome back to Hot Country Nights.
You know, we both love to work with this next singer. I sang background vocals for one of his songs on his latest album.
And I just cut a duet with him, which we're singing later on in the show.
But right now, he's on his own with his latest smash hit, ladies and gentlemen, Travis Tritt.
Travis!
Welcome back. Our special guest star tonight is a man who lives and breathes music.
But if there's one thing he loves more than music, it's kids. He put some of his personal feelings about children in this new song that he wrote.
Ladies and gentlemen, with his salute to little folks, Charlie Daniel.
Yeah. Robbie, pay attention right here. The entire cast is assembled for the All-Star Country Jam right here.
You know, I don't think anybody enjoys jamming like Southern people do, and we've got a whole bunch of Southern people here tonight. We've got Miss Shelby Lynne from Alabama. We've got Miss Tanya Tucker from Texas. We've got Mr. Travis Tritt from Marietta, Georgia, and we've got Mr. Marty Stuart over here from Route 8, Philadelphia, Mississippi.
That's
right?
The one.
So we're going to do a little jamming here for you in just a few minutes. But Tanya, I got a question I want to ask you. You know, you've done a lot of duets with people over the years, and
yes.
and you and T. Graham had a big song just not very long
That's
ago.
That's right.
Don't Go Out with Him. You're always wanting to help young artists out. You
yes,
got a big heart. Would you be willing to help out a young lady that we got an awful lot of admiration here for, that we think's got a really good chance of making it, but she needs a touch like you to sing a duet with her? Watch
sure.
on the screen, okay?
Let's see.
Okay, here we go. Here she is.
What's that flower you have on? Could it be a fade rose from days gone by? And did I hear you say he was a meeting you here today? To take you to his mansion in the sky.
You know, y'all could pass the sisters.
Absolutely.
Shelby Lynne, what was the first song you ever learned, darling?
It'd have to be You Are My Sunshine.
You're kidding.
Mm-mm.
That was the first song I ever learned.
Well, let's do it.
Sing a little bit of it.
All right.
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You never know.
That song's a whole lot older than you are, right?
Yeah,
boy, you've been on today. You've been telling jokes to the crowd and all this stuff, but we're going to get your goat right now. We got a surprise for you.
Oh,
Marty
man.
Stuart, you got a surprise for Travis?
He's going to buy dinner tonight. That's
and tomorrow
surprise.
Night
he
and
has
the next
a good
night.
Reason, because Travis Tritt, it's all about to change, and it did, because it went platinum today.
Does that make you feel like jamming, Bubba?
I'll tell you what, I'll pick better now.
Here's a little tribute to a lot of people from the South. This is called You Better Be Proud You a Rebel, because the South's gonna do it again.
Down in Jacksonville.
People down in Georgia coming near and party, digging
Hi, everybody. I'm Big John Howell from Chicago's
Housekeeper. Welcome back to Hot Country Nights. Our next performer has his roots deep in country music history. He has a guitar once owned by Hank Williams Sr., and his heroes are Carl Perkins, Lester Flatt, and Johnny Cash. Here's the hillbilly rocker himself, Marty Stuart. Welcome back. This is the bargain part of our show. You're about to get two hunks for the price of one. Ladies and gentlemen, fresh from their No Hats tour, Travis Tritt and Marty Stuart.
There was a time I could drink my cares away, drown out all of the heartaches that hurt me night and day. Yeah, when the thought of you came crashing through, I have one more, but now the
Tabloids have had a field day with our next guest and myself, but I can't think of anybody else I'd rather be involved in a scandal with. Ladies and gentlemen, one of the hottest performers on stage and off, Miss Tanya Tucker.
Stay home. is only make-believe. Without you, what do I do with me? Without you, where do I go? Where do I turn? I'd sure like to know. And what do I do with all of our days? And how do I spend all this time on my hands? I've tried everything. I've been wrecking my brain. It must be as bad as it seems. What do I do with me? Without you, what do I do with me?
Honey, what am I gonna do?
Monday.
Good night, everybody.
This is Ken Cooper inviting you to join us next week when Hot Country Nights presents Vince Gill, Mary Chapin Carpenter, Restless Heart, Gary Morris, Conway Twitty, and Trisha Yearwood.
Coming up next, who's Harry Crumb? He's a man of a thousand faces, but only half a brain. John Candy stars in the hilarious network premiere movie, Who's Harry Crumb? Next. And Monday, NBC brings you a holiday celebration Disney style. L.A. Law's Michael Tucker and Lloyd Bridges star in a Disney family classic, In the Nick of Time, a magical Christmas world premiere movie, Monday on NBC.